Respect, don't dissect. Respect, don't dissect. Frogs, cats, mice, rats, worms, dogs, rabbits, fish. Animals want to live, not end up on a dissection pan or dish. Students don't need to cut up animals to understand the anatomy of their asses. Take a stand against dissection before it happens in your classes. Say no to dissection, say no to dissection, say no to dissection. Spare the animals, they don't wanna die. Animals want to live, not have their bodies wrecked. That's why I refuse to dissect. Animals want to live, not have their bodies wrecked. That's why I refuse to dissect. Respect, don't dissect. Respect, don't dissect. To teach students about science, we don't need to take a life. Animals want to live and be free, not end up in a classroom under a knife. Examine human cadavers if you want to go into a medical field. And through computer models, animals' anatomy can be revealed. Say no to dissection, say no to dissection, say no to dissection. Spare the animals, they don't want to die. Animals want to live. Suffer or die for our education. We want complete and total animal liberation. Tell your teacher you refuse to dissect at your workstation. Use a computer.